Was there a moment where you just got it, or?
Well, kind of there was a moment, kind of a moment. The first one happened when my brother passed away. He passed away at age 41.
Wow.
I was 38. And losing a sibling, there's nothing, I had two brothers, and it was like a third of me was gone.
Yeah.
But at the same time, it really illustrated to me how short life is.
Yeah.
So I was still teaching full-time at that time, but yet feeling this unfulfilled, and I thought, wow, you know, I need to do something if I want to make a change. Life's way too short to be stuck in doing something that is not fulfilling. So that happened about the same time that I was holding the blogging conference and looking around and seeing that, you know what, maybe this is something I should be doing full-time. So it took me another 2 years to get financially in a place because I was half the bread earner in our family. Even though I only taught school and got a much less salary, I mean, we still needed my money. So it took us, my husband and I, a while to get in that position where I could safely say, all right, we can give it a chance. We can make our mortgage payment for a short period of time, but I've got to figure out what to do.
Got a little runway.
You know, and I think that's what everybody's most afraid of. You know, when you talk about following your dreams, yeah, you're worried about failure. Yeah, you're worried about, you know, embarrassment, but whatever. But really, bottom line is you want to be able to feed your family and pay your mortgage. So that, I think, is the strongest consideration.
So how do we get to monetization as fast as possible so that we can at least replace this other thing?
Yeah.
And then grow it, right?
Yes.
But you coming out with a monetized product immediately.
Yeah, I was able to. I couldn't completely replace my salary at all, but we had we did certain things like we sold my car so I don't have a car payment. I still don't have a car. Best thing I ever did.
Yeah, so, downsizing so that you can live at this level.
Absolutely. So, and it was things that, you know, in the longer I've been doing it, I found out, you know, I really don't need that new outfit. I don't need this. So it's really just cutting back on kind of the superfluous stuff.